To make this teddy bear, you have to inflate balloon leaving 6-inch flat tip. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. It's a muzzle of teddy bear. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft up to 1-inch bubble. You will twist this bubble in air twist. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth soft up to 1-inch bubble. You will twist this bubble in the air twist. You make the bubble soft by pushing the air out of the bubble when you start to twist it. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. You have made a chain of 7 bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made a chain of first 2 bubbles and a loop of the last 5 bubbles. Push the first bubble halfway through the loop of the 5 bubbles. Now you have to lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Bring the ends of the fourth bubble together and twist the bubble around itself. You have made one ear. Now you have to lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Do it in the same way as you did the fourth bubble. For the ear twist, you have to twist the bubble 4-5 times. For the regular twist, 2-3 turns should be enough to hold the bubble. You have made the second ear. The next bubble you twist to make the neck of the teddy bear. Twist the 8th 1-inch bubble. The next 4 bubbles you twist to make the front part. Twist the 9th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 10th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. And twist the 12th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the chain of 2, the 9th and 10th, or the 11th and 12th bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the front part. The next bubble you twist to make the body of the teddy bear. Twist the 13th 2-inch bubble. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the rear part. Twist the 14th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 15th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 16th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 17th bubble. It is the tail. Use the permanent marker to draw the face of the teddy bear. As you can see, I made the arms and legs using different number of bubbles. You can attach the teddy bear to the head or put it on stick. If you're making balloons for children, remember, children always need adult supervision. Balloon can pop at any time, so keep it away from your face and mouth. Congratulations, you have made the teddy bear. Have fun!